There's one guy on the planet that thinks I have autism. I wonder who it is. Anyway, I can't answer this question because I don't know. Although, the fact that I don't have any friends with autism may mean it's difficult for them to become friends with me.